country, Deputy President Ramaphosa, who gave us the definition of what a councillor is, what is expected of the councillors, and what our people expect from us. I want to make examples. I, as the executive mayor of Mlamleli-Mangaung Metro, the only metro in the province, I'm expecting myself to be really as a councillor as mentioned by the deputy president. My wish, and I've already started, to ensure that we're implementing all the people that you have mentioned during our campaigns. Our people in Mlamleli-Mangaung, they have requested us to ensure that we build roads for them. At the moment, we are completing all the roads in Metropolitan. We are moving into Mlamleli-Mangaung, which is our second old township in Mlamleli-Mangaung. They also requested us to ensure that we are closing the holes, we are closing the potholes in our road. I myself, I went out with the workers. We don't even have the tender to do that work. I was with them in the street. I had practice. I know, as the executive mayor, how to cut the pothole, how to fill in the pothole, how to compact the pothole. We're also busy in making our roads very clear with their markings. I took part in that as well. I'm sure that I know how to ride a stop. I wanted to indicate to our workers that it is not them that I can do that. I was leading by example, as the president has said. One other important is that youth development is very important. In Mlamleli-Mangaung Metro, we are embarking on youth entrepreneurs program, where we are training our youth in human settlement, construction, in roadworks, they are there, water and sanitation, they are there. We ensure that we provide them with skills, but not only for all of them to be appointed by the metro, but for them to be skilled, those that are able to establish their own businesses and also to join other companies, either subcontracting or whatever. So that is what we are in Mlamleli-Mangaung. We are also ensuring that we are implementing our intermodal transport. We are sure we have already signed with the taxi industry for our public transport system. And you know that in Mlamleli-Mangaung, we had a state-of-the-art intermodal facility. One other important thing that we are doing for Mlamleli-Mangaung in this financial year, we are upgrading the CBD of Tabancho. You understand that Tabancho is one of our rural areas in Mlamleli-Mangaung. So we are zooming in, we are done with the designs, we know the pictures, we know the plans, we do have the service provider that help us with. We are going to change the face of Tabancho, and therefore we'll make sure that people see that there are changes. With regard to SMME development, when you go to Tabel, we have built the hawkers where they are going to work. Every hawker will be having his or her own space where they are going to make sure that they are going to work. And remember, the SMMEs are contributing. They are contributing much to the economy of the country. They are contributing much to the economy of our province. That is where we are, and we are saying to the Free Staters, they must not forget that we as Mlamleli-Mangaung, we are the metro without coalition, and we have increased the number of the towns. So we are going to help them a lot, because there's a lot of salt mining that is not tapped at all. I am going out to China. I'm going to meet with other business people so that I invite the investors to come and see their small towns with mining of salt. Thank you. I'm a shy person.